I'm not very happy with me being the base for this soon to be serious fight.
Puppy's going to sleep.
Yeah, let's hope we do see him in the future. And I think Steve, in the short time that he's had over these last two races, which has amounted to one session and one race each weekend in the drive, I think he's shown enough to suggest that. And as Charlie said, he hasn't crashed the bike, his stakes are good with something like this, and the conditions, as you said, have been horrible. It's horrible, you've just said he's got too much back to try and play around. So many things.
Well done, Puppy, that's so good.